the draft defense production policy 2018 had set a target of $5 billion in defense exports by 2025. While the target is ambitious, but it is encouraging. And it is encouraging to know that India's defense exports grew nearly 6 times over the past 2 years. Government of India is committed to work towards achieving a $26 billion defense industry by 2025. In order to reduce dependency on imports, the defense sector has been identified as one of the most prominent sectors under Make in India initiative to realize $5 trillion economy by 2024. Several steps have been taken under the Make in India initiative to make the country a major defense manufacturing hub and a net defense exporter. Brothers and sisters, an anticipated investment of the $10 billion in aerospace and defense goods and services by 2025 is expected. This will also provide employment to about 2 to 3 million people. The government has also introduced many far-reaching reforms in the past 5.5 years to create an ecosystem where private and the public sectors contribute together as per their respective strength and experience. These reforms have touched almost all aspects of the defense production and procurement. India has moved up 79 places from 142 to 63 in the ease of doing business over the past 1 year.